It's a little Hannibal for King here. I'm out here in Kennedy Park. Just having fun, like I told y'all. No more, you know, it's never been for me, none of that big headed stuff. I just had to take care of certain things. Still working on it, but I'm out here with everybody, so like he see, he a witness too.
That's right.
You show up on the right time, the right day, we put some sets in together.
There
might
you
get
go.
Some footage.
All
right. Wasn't planned really or nothing. It's just the love, man. I gotta give back to y'all what y'all gave me, and this is footage, pictures, whatever y'all request on site.
Yeah, that's the beat right there. I'm about to black out with 100 bars on some professional shit, so don't try this at home, yo. Yo, my style of rhyming is ancient like Aztecs or Mayans, because I recognize it's all about timing. Me and my freestyle alliance, practicing African voodoo science in front of 20-foot bonfires, looking skyward, calculating May 5th, 2009, planets are being alignment. The arrival of the prophet in the cockpit of a starship the size of the hell rock comet, with Mercury ion rockets and a big-ass cannon is coming soon, poster on the side of it. I'm known geographically and intergalactically. That's why I got extraterrestrials, the one to battle me. They even tried kidnapping me, and they would've snatched me if the craft didn't get trapped in the Earth's gravity. Engine stalled or failed, crashed into a farmer's field, and that's really what caused Roswell. Undercover operators working for Cornwell, disguised as a nigga signed with a record deal. Lyrically, I'm all scale, so all hell will get tossed towards hell, whatever y'all feel. Bruising niggas, confusing niggas like Tip Roof from the Boots niggas, hit you with nuclear cruiser missiles. Hear the wild wolf growl, styles, stockpile for miles, from the ground to the clouds. Whack niggas wanna be down, but it's not allowed. Interrupt the cypher unannounced, and you keep punching the mouth with the southpaw southern fist. I bust your shit, swear your lip bigger than bubble shrimp. Back the tougher shit, what a wimp. You giant Goliath niggas get shot with a rubber sling. I'm an experiment gone bad. My brain waves on an encephalograph, show I'm stark raving mad. Your whole scientific staff, I get killed in the nuclear blast when I throw the Florence flask in my hand. Flammable liquids in the lab explode, and you get stabbed with all the flying glass. Train to blow up commercial aircraft, train to chemical weapons class, just to see how long a nigga's brother lasts. I put him in a leather mask, spray his ass with a can of pepper gas, then watch him grab his neck and gag. Watch the nigga choke to death as I laugh. You wanna battle with the type of question you should never ask. Nigga, pick a tougher task, see who the fuck will last. Whoever lose, get a solder and iron up the ass. You need to recognize, my hand is quicker than the eye, quicker than the 5-speed Jamiroquai drives. A lifespan longer than 9 lives, infinite rhymes, you can't die. Your nigga with a divine mind, I dedicate this to the wise, dedicated to dimes, dividing myself into 110 times. You can't deny the offerings I offer. Flows that glow where the roar is the sparkle, like water fly like a saucer with the talk of a Porsche. Murder a million MCs, then autograph all of their coffins. Been getting it on since I've been born, and I'ma live long, and I'ma be getting it on till I'm gone. Look at all the stages I've been on, all the songs that I spit on. I took a oath to rip everything I get on. A nigga like me should have carpal tunnel syndromes in the wrist bones from gripping microphones this long. I'm just a small fish in the big pond that gets pissed off whenever I get picked on. Nigga try to flip and get flipped on. My army multi-million strong like the Nation of Islam with suede Tim's on. Extremely hostile, fully armed troops dressed in frog suits and night vision goggles. A lyrical lynch mob shitting on niggas drawn to a hideous form with horns and a mink on. Ducking down low like we in arm, fighting the Viet Cong, screaming incoming when I see a bomb. Speak to your leaders, surrender your arms. You need about 1 million more soldiers to even the odds, plus 800,000 to even consider a war, and 200,000 more to even look hard. You better drop your flag and withdraw. My cavalry charge accompanied by a blizzard of wicked metaphors, and smash y'all, attach y'all to the back of my horse, drag y'all across the motherfucking asphalt. 9 out of 10 niggas is frauds. You know who you are, always talk about your bitches and your cars, your jewelry and your girls. It's like we from two different worlds. You motherfuckers really get on my nerves, cause I'm beyond them on some futuristic cyborg shit. I close my eyes when I freestyle so I can read what prints across them, then raise my arms like a sorcerer and cast a fireball into the audience to barbecue your brain organs. You feel like you've been thrown in a microwave oven. I flame for a suckers to hit them with some more shit, the raw shit. Call my reinforcements, the four horsemen. Take a big piece of chalk and draw a line across the stage pulpit. I dare a motherfucker to cross it. I'll even call my man Black Rob job at 2 in the morning. Tell him it's important, tell him to call Sting three-way and sing the chorus. Break your camcorder so you motherfuckers can't record it. Call the news, I kill your reporters. Start a lawsuit, I kill your lawyers. Fuck the soft shit and fuck what y'all think. My album's gold cause my album was the bomb shit. Y'all niggas got your ass beat cause you asked for it. Got your picture taken and put in the tabloid. Cause you a man and you like to touch little boys. In the ass, then you get them cash for it. That's some sick shit, homeboy. 100 years ago, they done took you to see Sigmund Freud. You fraudulent, feminine, fragile as a feather is. With an effortless blow, I crack your whole skeleton. You think you better than cannabis? Where's the evidence? You got below average intelligence, a poor penmanship. You need to shut the fuck up cause your breath stinks. Take 50 cents to purchase a pack of peppermints. Battling me, you never win. You thought you was the only nigga that could sneak a weapon in. Nigga, guess again. Cause after I finish wrecking this shit, I'ma drink a whole bottle of Henny and go fuck a lesbian.